Hi, I'd like to buy that TV, please.
Sorry, but I can't sell it to you.
What? Why not?
What's your name, miss?
Olivia?
Well, Olivia, we don't sell to blondes.
I'm gonna show him. I'm gonna dye my hair and come back tomorrow.
Hi, I'm a brunette, and I'd like to buy that TV, please. I'm sorry, but we don't sell to blondes.
What? How did he know?
Hi, I'd like to buy that TV, please.
Olivia, I told you yesterday, we don't sell to blondes.
How do you keep telling that it's me? I literally dyed my hair red.
Because that's a microwave.
Oh!
Luke, I want you to use the word definitely in a sentence.
The sky is definitely blue.
Well, that's not entirely correct. Because sometimes the sky is cloudy and gray.
Grass is definitely green.
Actually, if grass doesn't get enough water, then it's brown.
Miss, I have a question. Can a fart be wet?
I don't think so.
Then I definitely pooped my pants.
Go!
Number 12. Number 4. What's going on? Why is everyone laughing? We've all been in this prison for so long, we all know the same jokes. So rather than saying the whole story, we just yell out the number.
Oh, okay.
Number 6. Why is no one laughing? No offense, but some people know how to tell a joke, and some people don't.
No!
George Washington. Luke, do you know George Washington?
No, I don't.
How about you, Lesha? Do you know George Washington?
I have no clue, miss.
Come on, class. Does no one know George Washington? Oh, Jesse, do you know George Washington?
What if he walked into the wrong classroom?
Oh!
Luke, I want you to use the word definitely in a sentence.
The sky is definitely blue.
Well, that's not entirely correct, because sometimes the sky is cloudy and gray.
Grass is definitely green.
Actually, if grass doesn't get enough water, then it's brown.
Miss, I have a question. Can a fart be wet?
I don't think so.
Then I definitely pooped my pants.
Go!
There's that pretty neighbor of mine. Is she at my door?
Hello. Hi. I just got off work and I have this sudden urge to go out and have a fun time tonight. Are you doing anything tonight?
No, I'm free.
Perfect. Do you mind watching my dog?
No!
You could use that against him.
You're awake! Where am I? What happened to my baby? No need to worry. You ended up falling into a coma for 4 months when you were pregnant, but you ended up having twins, a boy and a girl. Really? Where are they? Your brother's been looking after them, and he even named them.
Oh no, not my brother. He's an idiot. He probably gave them the worst names.
What did he name them?
The girl is Denise.
Oh, that's not that bad. What about the boy?
The nephew.
No!
Is your son taking a nap?
Yeah, he had a long busy day at school today.
Did you just punch my son?
Kidnapping is illegal.
Only if you could spell the name of the restaurant.
M-M-I-C-K-D-N-A.
Nope.
Can we go to Burger King today?
Same as yesterday. Only if you can spell it.
B-R-R-G-R?
Nope. Wrong already.
Dad, I know where we're eating today.
Can you spell it?
I sure can. K-F-C.
Oh!
Hey, can I tell you a blonde joke? Before you tell me that joke, there's something I should tell you. And what's that? The person right next to you is blonde. The bartender's blonde. I'm 6 feet tall, 200 pounds and blonde. The lady over there is a weightlifter and blonde. And the lady right here is a pro wrestler and blonde. Are you sure you want to tell that joke still? Nah. Not if I'm gonna have to repeat myself 5 times.
Oh!
Honey, I'm home. You don't work, you're home all day, every day, and you do nothing. From now on, I want the house cleaned top to bottom, my clothes washed, the grass cut, the dog fed, and a 3-course meal waiting for me on the table when I get home from work. That's exactly what Mike from work said to his wife. Can you believe that? Hey, how are you? I'm doing just fine. So, what are you up to? Just like you. I'm traveling. Can I come over? No, I'm a little busy here. Listen, I'll have to call you back. There's some idiot in the stall next to me who keeps answering all my questions.
Oh!
Hey, Luke. Do you have enough to share with the whole class?
No.
I didn't think so. Either share with the whole class or throw it away.
But I'm hungry.
I don't care.
Is that my teacher?
Hi, can I get 1 lottery ticket, please? For sure. Here you go. Thank you. Oh my gosh! I won! $10 million!
Hey, Mrs. Spatula. Before you cash that in, do you have enough to share with the whole class?
No.
Well, either share with the whole class or throw it away.
Oh!
Mom, help! They got me! They jumped me!
What? Who jumped you?
There was like 5 of them. They waited until I went outside, and then they all attacked me at the same time.
Who was it?
I didn't ask for any names, Mom. I was being attacked. Did they leave any marks?
You look okay. But do they live around here?
I think they live on our street.
I need to have a word with them. Are they still out there?
They're probably waiting for me to come outside again.
Don't worry, son. I'll take care of them.
Wait, Mom. Put on some bug spray. These mosquitoes are huge.
Officer, please arrest me. Get me away from her. How long is he going to be in jail for? For stealing TV remotes? Probably 30 days. 30 days? Ooh, I can wait. That's it? How long for slapping a cop? 6 months.
Oh!
But you know what? I'm coming back for you, baby. I'm coming back for you!
I hate whenever I come into your room. It's always a mess.
Then don't come into my room.
I'm sick and tired of always repeating myself.
Then don't repeat yourself.
Luke, why did the school just phone me?
I don't know. I wasn't the one on the phone.
Did you see the dirty dishes?
Yes. I have eyes.
I hate when you talk back to me.
Well, Mom, that's how conversations work.
Hi, can I get you a drink? Wow, so original. I've never heard that one before. All you guys care about these days is looks. You don't know anything about me. I could be a criminal for all you know. So tell me, why did you decide to walk all the way over here to ask me if I wanted a drink? Well, because I'm the bartender. Excuse me, sir. What is this? It's called a thermos. And what does it do? It keeps hot things hot and cold things cold. Oh, I could use something like this. I'll take it. Hey, boss, look what I just got yesterday. It's a thermos. It keeps hot things hot and cold things cold. And what do you have in it today? Some coffee and a popsicle stick.
Oh!
Excuse me, sir. This mystery box cost me $50. If you can guess what's inside it, I'll give it to you for free. Deal. What costs $50? A power bank. Let's find out. There is a power bank, but there's also all of this. Oh, wait, are those Logitech speakers? Yep, that's no fair. Those things cost over $50 alone. I know, but I didn't lie. This only cost me $50. What? Where did you get it? I got it on a website called mysterybox.com. It only costs $50, and it comes with over $100 worth of stuff inside of it. Wow, I'm gonna have to get one for myself. But be quick, because if you buy one during the month of October, you'll be entered into a giveaway to win 1 year of free rent, 1 year of free groceries, and a bunch more.